darkness where everything is unknown. I face the power of sin on my own. I did not know of a place I could go, where I could find a way to heal my wounded soul. You said that I could come into his presence without fear, into the holy place where his mercy hovers near. I'm running to the mercy seat where Jesus is calling. He said his grace would cover me, his blood will flow freely, it will provide the healing. I'm running to the mercy seat. I'm running to the mercy seat. Are you living where hope is not there? You're lost in the curse of a lifetime of sin.